Dave, Austin police hope to identify a man's body discovered this afternoon in Northwest Austin. The remains were found in a field near Parmer and McNeil. Police believe the body may have been there for quite a while. The cause of death still unclear tonight.